So it's clean this time. Now it's Mark Barnett, who won this race 6 years ago, first to the judge, from Gordon White in second spot, Mark Hitler third, and Misha Hale was fourth, Thomas Simovic fifth, Andrew Drummond was next from David Hayden, and Justin McDonald, who's at the top. Mark Barnett is about to go into the back with a bit over 300 metres left to run. Mark Hitworth was in second spot. Gordon Knight third, Amisha Hardy fourth, Thomas Simovic fifth, then Andrew Drummond. So that's the bulk of the field, those five runners. And trying to get on that group of five, both David Hayden and Justin McDonald. But we've got a loose leader, and that leader is Mark Barnett. He's well clear early. Now running into second was Gordon Knight. He goes past Mayer. Doesn't get past Mark Hitworth. It boots up underneath him. Then at Mark, I should say Amisha Hardy. Thomas Simovic was next from Andrew Drummond. And then David Hagen, Justin McDonald, but Mark Hitworth dashed to the lead on the turn. Hippo shot clear. Mark Hitworth turns behind, leading by 5 or 6 metres here. Over Gordon Knight, Amisha Hardy starting to wind up. Then Mark Barnett, Mark Hitworth in the long way behind. Can he hold her up? He can follow Amisha Hardy. And Gordon Knight, and Mark Hitworth, Hippo's in the lead. Mark Hitworth third, Amisha Hardy second. Gordon Knight third. Then Thomas Simovic, Andrew Drummond, Justin McDonald, Mark Barnett, David Hay. Well, as we know, Ollie, he is an absolute legend of pro running, and Mark Hitworth has taken the over 35 final.
Hippo, mate, congratulations. After your heat, you sort of walked across the line. I question if you had enough left in you. I was very wrong. Well done, mate. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to me. I think I've run second in this race 5 times. Hopes maybe 10 winners on it. So it's so satisfying to finally win. Thanks to South Australia, I don't believe all the competitors. And there's lots of things I could say. I think we know that there's been a lot of tension, but it's what it's all about. I'm happy to be here. Thank you.